This is how to set up Apple CarPlay and Android Auto in your Kia vehicle. Step 1. Plug your USB into your device as well as into the vehicle. Step 2. Wait for the USB to connect. Step 3. Select Apple CarPlay or Android Auto from the menu. Step 4. Unlock your phone.